later.
I tire of your meddling.
You bastard! What did you do to my sister?!
I gave her a more appropriate form. Now you have no choice but to awaken.
Stronger than I did before.
I know I'm good. Excellent.
This is just the beginning.
See that? I'm constantly growing stronger.
Arena! Arena!
Oops. I guess that didn't work out, huh?
You idiot. You know how scared I was?
You promised you'd come. And you did. You came.
She's fine. She's only sleeping. What was she trying to accomplish in coming here? Let's return to Athlum for now. Your parents must be worried as well. Rush.
Arena's fine. She's out like a light. She has no idea what we went through.
That's great news.
Lord David.
Yes, I realize we must come to a decision regarding future actions.
You mustn't! Sir!
Lord Cuchulainn!
Well, well. You're looking grave as always.
To what do I owe this honor?
I'll make this quick. I need someone to pay a visit to the God Emperor. I've appointed you, David.
The God Emperor? But why?
The Conqueror's powers were bestowed by the God Emperor himself. It is your task to go and ask His Highness everything he knows.
That is a great responsibility. A man of my meager stature should not even be in the same room as the God Emperor.
So you're saying the acting chairman of the Congress is not allowed an audience with His Highness?
What is this? I've been chosen as acting chairman?
It was something the ever-withering Gore and I decided. Of course, this arrangement is only until he recovers. But not to worry. This is purely based on your accomplishments. There are no strings attached.
I see.
Now that you're up to date, I want you to leave immediately. Oh, David, there's just one more thing. Hereafter, you do not need my authorization for anything, including the use of the gay bulg. I'll leave matters in your hands.
Are you saying...
A little slow today, are we? I'm saying Athlum is now an independent state, no longer under the reign of Selapulet. Not to beat!
Young master!
Way to go, Dave!
Lord Kuban, I can't thank you enough.
David, Lord David of Athlum, know this. Making your own decisions is hardly an easy task.
I thank you for your concern. However, I will not have to do this alone. I am surrounded by people I can count on. People I trust.
All right then. Underwalt awaits. Make preparations immediately.
Yes, my lord.
Mr. David.
You're up. How do you feel?
I'm great. I'm totally fine. I hope I didn't worry everyone too much.
We're just glad you're all right.
Mr. David, congratulations on Athlum's independence.
Thank you. You know, you are one of the reasons this was even possible. For that, I am truly grateful.
Really? Me? I didn't do anything. I just did what anyone else would have done. I should go get ready.
Understood.
Understood. Thank you. your bones to make my bread.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Yay!
That means nothing to me. Brilliant.
May the God Emperor bless you all.
Who wants to be my guinea pig?
I'm constantly growing stronger.
What happens to me is none of your business.
Always shower me with attention.
All this attention is making me blush.
Thank you.
Stronger.
Yes! I've gotten a little stronger.
Excellent. Brilliant.
This is just the beginning. Who wants to be my guinea pig?
See that? I'm constantly growing stronger.
They look kinda tough.
your attacks are worthless.
Yes! I must support my mother.
Hey, I feel a little stronger than before.
Yay! Yes!
I've gotten a little stronger.
Brilliant. May the God Emperor bless you all.
See that? I'm constantly growing stronger.
Does one cease to grow?
I've gotten a little stronger.
Excellent.
This is just the beginning.
Ha! I still have more powers waiting to be released.
Come on out! Okay, later. Let's do this!
The gambit.
resistance.
That means nothing to me. Ha! I still have more powers waiting to be released.
Long enough.
I'm
the man.
Stop sweating.
Oh, not bad.
Looks like you're up against quite the nasties.
I hope to put this power to great use.
I need the other one! The other one!
Excellent. Brilliant.
May the God Emperor bless you all.
Ha!
I still have more powers waiting to be released.
Later.
Are you all right?
Gable, I call upon you.
My mother.
Yeah!
Hey, I feel a little stronger than before.
Yay! Yes!
I've gotten a little stronger.
This is just the beginning.
Who wants to be
See
my
that?
Guinea pig?
I'm constantly growing stronger!
Power left in these old bones.
This is just the beginning. Mystic power.
See that? I'm constantly growing stronger.
Thank you.
Okay, later.
Thank you. Yes, I must surpass my mother.
I hope I've grown stronger than before.
Little by little, I'm becoming stronger.
Only in death does one cease to grow.
Excellent.
This is just the beginning.
Ha! I still have more powers waiting to be released.
I'm stronger than before.
I know I'm good.
I've gotten a little stronger.
See that? I'm constantly growing stronger.
What happens to me is none of your business. Thank you.
kill so I can tear you apart. I'm becoming stronger.
I feel stronger than before!
Excellent. Brilliant.
May the God Emperor bless you all. I've been given
a new power.
I still have more powers waiting to be released.